Good morning, student. Welcome to your next class, Standard 1 Math, Chapter 9. Okay, student, the chapter is tens and ones. Okay, tens and ones. Here, the question is fill in the boxes. Fill in the boxes, student. See carefully. Here, some graphs. Okay. Just like bunch of graphs. Each bunch, there are 10 graphs. Okay. There are 10 graphs. Just like here, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Each bunch has 10 graphs. Okay. Here, how many bunches are there? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Okay, that means 7 tens. Right here, 7 tens. And how many single graph? 1. 1, 1 is, that means 71. Write the spelling here. Okay. Next, here is how many bunches are there? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 7. Right here, 7 tens. And how many ones? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Now write 6 ones is 76. Is 76. Next, here 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Here also 7 graphs. Write here 7 tens and how many ones? 1 and 2. Write 2 ones, that means 72. That means 72. Here, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Here also 7. 7 tens and how many ones are there? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Also 7. That means 77. That means 77. Here, there are how many bunches? 7 bunches. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Right here also 7. And the ones is 3. 1, 2, 3. Now write here 3. That means 73. Next, here is 7 tens. And how many ones are there? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Write here 8 ones. Is 78. Okay. Do you understand, student? Very easy, man. Here, 7 tens. Okay. Write here 7 tens. And how many ones are there? 1, 2, 3, 4. Right here, 4. That means 74. Okay. Next, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Here also write 7. And how many ones are there? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Now write here 9 ones. That means 79. Next, here 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Right here also 7. And ones, how many ones are there? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Write here 5. That means 75. Okay. Here write how many tens are there? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Write here 8 tens. Okay. And how many ones? There are no ones. Okay. Now write here 0 ones. That means 8080. Okay. Next page, student. These are keys. Okay. A bunch of keys. Bunch of keys. How many bunches are there? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Write here 8. This answer already given in your book. And how many? 1? 1. Okay. That is 181. Next. Here is 8 ones. 8 tens. Sorry. 8 tens. And how many ones are there? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Now write here 6 ones. Okay. Sorry. 6 and now write here 86. Here. 1 also 10 bunch. Okay, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Write 8 tens and how many ones are there? No, 2. That means 82. Here 8 tens and 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Write here 7 ones. That is 87. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 8 tens and 1, 2, 3. 3. That means 83. Okay. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 8 tens and 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 8 ones is equal to 88. Okay. Next, here is 8 tens. And how many ones are there? 1, 2, 3, 4. Write 4 ones. That is 84. Okay. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 8 tens. And how many ones are there? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Right here, 9 ones. That means 89. Okay. Next, how many tens are there, student? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Right here, 8 tens. And how many ones are there? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Right here, 5 ones. That means 85. Okay. Here, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Okay, 9 tens. Right here, 9 tens. And how many ones? There are no ones here. Right here, 0. That means 9, 0, 90. Okay. This type, these are very same math. Okay. Solve your math in your book.